Well, the weather forecaster has promised us an agreeable day for football, and that's exactly what we've got. My name is Derek Ray, and I'm joined for commentary by the former Arsenal and West Ham player Stuart Robson. And no question, this ought to be a game that gets pulses racing. Stuart, your expectations?
Well, Derek, as is always the case, the team...
Wonderful chance! Oh, that was begging to be put home, but the goalkeeper has it. Longo. Here's Lala. Isaacson. Here is Vass. Longo. Nash. Well, spot on with that challenge. And Bentley with it. Kainz. Alonso. Good movement. Now he must favour the cross. Determined defending. Not advantage with them. Referee says play on. And it's played into the centre. But goalkeeper's ball. Disappointingly for them. Thuram. Kainz. Options in the centre. And that will be a corner. Well, rather than stop play immediately, the referee waited and now decides on a yellow card. And played short, delivering it into the box. Not to be this time. Nash. Still on level terms, moving the ball nicely. Kainz. Can't miss, surely. And there it is. An almost intuitive piece of finishing.
Well, here we can see it again. Normally I'm the first to point the finger at a goalkeeper, but I think it's a good initial save. I'm not sure he could have done much more. Just a bit unfortunate, really, that it dropped to an opponent.
Well, the Queens get the ball rolling again. We're going to find out exactly how they plan to react to the setback. Another great challenge. Free kick here. Well, no stopping him. Able to deal with the threat. Well, just overdoing it. Isaacson. On to Lala. Not the best challenge, free kick. Not a good pass. Well, the perfect tackle, really. And now a throw-in. Kainz. And back with Bentley. Oh, very effective play, and they might be onto something. It's a good-looking ball in behind. That's a fairly easy save for any keeper to make. Nash. Plenty of space out wide for the Queens. Well, far from the ideal header, and the goalkeeper had it all the way.
Well, there it is. The hosts haven't had that much of the ball, but their speed of attack when they win the ball back has been breathtaking. It's been a really good performance from them so far.
And the threat on the counter-attack is very real. Here they come again. Nil here, and the ball is moving again. Over the touchline for a throw-in.
Kainz.
Retaining possession proving difficult. Plenty of options. Will he find the net? In it goes! The lead just gets bigger. Surely they can't let this slip now. Well, you've got to say, an incredible first half performance. That scoreline tells you all you need to know. Opportunity. Oh, blocked it! And a penalty awarded. Spot kick coming up. Well, there might have been a case for a yellow card, but the referee didn't see it that way.
Well,
and the penalty is converted. I don't think anyone really questioned him. So back underway at 3-1. Well, on you go, says the referee. Advantage. And back with Bentley. Now delivering that deep cross. Well, in fact, a bit too close to the goalkeeper. And that was always going to be claimed. Well, in terms of added time, a minimum of 1 minute. And the whistle is sounded for half-time in this game. Well, the ball is rolling again, and Queens have left themselves with a steep mountain to climb in the second half. Well, fine play, and maybe it'll set something up. From one side of the pitch to the other. Since they have the ball, a referee playing advantage here. Well, the advantage didn't really accrue to them, and so it's going to be a free kick.
Kainz. Nash. Lala.
An alert intervention. Good tackle, it'll be a throw. Alonso.
Kainz. Diaz.
Corner awarded. But he's gone short with it. And played in.
Whatever way you look at that, it's been squandered.
And intercepted there. Too much defending going on in the grand scheme of things. 4-1. And Queens could get in behind the defence here. Cross-fired over. That's great goalkeeping.
Well, what a save that is. He was so alert there.
Keen to take it short here. And deliver towards the back post. Well, they've lost the ball. 30 minutes to go then. Throw-ins given. Not giving him a moment's peace. Well, couldn't find a teammate, unfortunately. And a throw-in to come. Alonso. Might really be able to trouble them here. Nicely timed tackle. Oh, nice ball over the top. Fired in there quickly. And he's done well to tip it over the bar. Corner given. And deciding to go short with this one. The corner kicks keep on coming. Short corner taken. Alonso. Electing to cross into the centre. Well, that's the end of that for now. But after that fantastic effort, it's gone out for a throw-in. Into the final 20 minutes. But options at the back post here. Well, to be blunt, misfiring with the header. And the danger is averted. Well, he's going to be disappointed with that pass. The switch of play now. Thwarted there following the cross. Good use of advantage by the referee. Really good interception. Oh no. Kainz. Alonso. Very quick thinking there. Has a go. Off the post and back in play. Well, threat over for now. Longo. Splendid tackle and a throw-in coming up. Deserves credit for winning the ball back. Timely intervention. A chance for him to get in behind, maybe. Oh, the penalty's been given, and it's not what they had in mind. It's falling apart for them. Well, he's avoided a booking, but the complaints continue.
And still danger here.
No degree of difficulty at all for the keeper. And the referee is quite rightly letting it go. And intercepting it.
Kainz.
Alonso. They really look after the ball when they have it. And the keeper able to hold on to it. Well, the referee has instructed the fourth official to put 2 minutes on the board. Well, no degree of difficulty for the goalkeeper. Here's Lala. And there it is, the final whistle. And the fans will be leaving the stadium.